like there's a misconception that you need to own three Kongs in order to play Rumble Kong League, which is not the case. And for us, it's important to have this entry barrier as low as possible, even to going to a point where even if you don't own any Kong, you can play Rumble Kong League. Because there are like a lot of synergies around NFT renting.